The countdown is on. We are just hours away from the Crew 6 mission launch on our space coast.
An international team of astronauts will blast off from Kennedy Space Center and spend up to 6 months working on board the International Space Station. And we have live team coverage from the space coast tonight. Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler breaks down the details of the mission. Gail Pascal Brown is out with the crowds. And first warning meteorologist Eric Burris has your launch forecast.
Great lineup. But we want to begin with West Chief Scott Heidler, who is live for us at the Kennedy Space Center.
And Scott, you've been there watching all of the preparations for us. So tell us, where do we stand?
Right now, quite honestly, we're a little bit early. Things have been clicking along so quickly. And part of the reason possibly could be that this is the second attempt. So essentially, they've had a rehearsal on Monday morning early. So right now, things are clicking away really quickly. You know, all of the four members of Crew 6, the three astronauts and the one cosmonaut, they're already in the capsule right now. They're already in the Dragon capsule right now. Because things have really kind of sped along pretty quickly, they drove by right here just a little bit ago. But here is a look back at how we got to where we are right now.
Suited up again, taking a few minutes to say goodbye to family and friends, then boarding the Tesla Model 8 vehicles that brought them over to Launch Pad 39A, a 20-minute ride. Now Crew 6 counting down for a second launch attempt to the International Space Station for a six-month mission.
Hold, hold, hold.
Monday morning's attempt scrubbed due to a technical issue with the flow of ignition fluid for the main stage engines. That's been fixed, and now launch managers gave it a go this morning.
Falcon 9 is in a good state and ready to support tonight's operation.
Three astronauts and one cosmonaut will travel just over 24 hours before docking at the ISS early Friday morning.
It's just incredibly exciting to be here.
Crew 6 is commanded by veteran NASA astronaut Stephen Bowen. The rest of the crew all on their first space mission. NASA astronaut Woody Hoberg is the pilot, joined by Russian cosmonaut Andrei Fedyev.
I think we are ready physically, mentally, and technically.
And from the United Arab Emirates, astronaut Sultan Al Nayadi will make history as the first from his country to go to the ISS on a long-term mission.
So the next steps we're looking at, there's going to be a comms check, a communication check, probably in the next 10 to 15 minutes. And, you know, the crew, they're already in their seats. But what happens, because it's obviously straight up, the rocket is configured straight up, so the seats actually pivot. So they will be facing on their back, facing straight up and on their backs. That's something that's a rotation process. They need to be strapped in properly. They need to test the suits for any leaks. And then that happens, so we're going to be seeing that very soon. But obviously, there are many other checks to go through over the next hour or two. But obviously, we'll be right on top of them and report them as soon as we get them. Reporting live at the Kennedy Space Center, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.